Welcome back, Panda Players, to our Super Screamin Spooky Month. Is that what I called it? Featuring Shovel Knight's Specter of Torment. We're gonna finish up this ice place. Hopefully start somewhere else as well. There we go. Okay. Only half paying attention there. Letters, man. Oh, no. Ladders are hard. I don't know if I'm supposed to do that. Just filled with ladders. Oh, he's loose. Ow. Oh. I'm trying to decide if I want to do this. Yeah, we're just gonna leave our money behind, I guess. Oh. Whoops. Just ran into that. Run on the spikes. That's not fair. Whoop. Oh, fell for that. Little skateboarding elves. Your reputation precedes you, Polonite. The glory of battle awaits you in the Enchantress's new order. Nothing. Strong, silent type. Not much for words. Is there nothing you desire? My master is willing to make it worth your time. Always coming down to fight! I get hurt with this boss a lot. I don't like that. Stop digging everything up. Whoa. 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 Dangerous work. No. Oh, Sam almost just died. Oh, stop throwing snowballs. How dare you? Ow! Nah! Stop! Stop! Oh! I'll just get a little breather right here. Please die. Soon? Yes. I only died once. That's like a record or something. For me? Maybe? Sure. Ha 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 ha. Nice. I guess I'm not getting those. That looks good. I just realized I'm hungry. Oh, I don't want to talk to you. Nope. This stuffy keep is no place for warriors, but the meat is plentiful. I may sit here a while yet. Ah, Spectre, I'm working on my technique for a killer new move. Brace yourself. The kiss of death. What? Wait, just what? Bends him over. Ugh. It didn't work. That's right, you kiss me, you die. My victim is supposed to die, not me. Now I'm double dead. Ah, well, practice makes perfect, eh, Spectre? I guess so. I'll be back for smooches later. No! Oh, I forgot he moves so much faster now. Ooh. Rawr, you destroyed my helmet. I guess the jig is up. Don't tell anyone I'm really a dragon, okay? What is a dragon doing here? Can't work as a gold armor without my helmet. What will I do? Wait, I think I get it. You're telling me to be myself. Maybe I don't need to change who I am to fit in. Thanks, Spectre Knight. From now on, I'll be more proud of my true self. That's exactly what I was going for, and not just, you know, tormenting you. But whatever. Well then, Puppet, out with it. Where shall I send you next? Stop calling me Puppet Man. Flying Machine? Pridemore? Let's do Pridemore. So cheerful! Oh. Oh! Almost killed myself. Get away from me, you little flying rat! Nope. sincere ones. Abusing books. That's what being evil is all about. That regrets. I have regrets. I was gonna be like, perfect timing, and obviously that's not true. Guys just sitting there like, when is it gonna come? Oh, I didn't even notice. You know? Use that bird thing. Griffin, I guess. No, but seriously, I'm really, really hungry. I'm gonna take a break after this episode. Just gotta finesse it. never really aiming for the spikes, but I land there anyways. I actually need that. Oh. Ow. Okay. Let's try this again. Yeah. Oh. You know what? I'm just gonna go. Whoops. You know, I played this game for my nieces and nephew, and this part, I died so many times. So, you know, ooh, apologies. I have a feeling that I'm also gonna steal dialogue. Oh my goodness. I guess it just helps when you don't have little children watching you play. Down the hole instead of onto the platform. Meow. Look, it's the loyal lapdog, here to do your master's bidding. Chasing your tail around the valley must be tiring. In fact, you look like death. So funny. As our leader suspected, you dawdle at play at nobility. I've been tasked with setting you back on schedule. And what should I do? Grab a shovel and start digging? Just thinking about it makes my flawless face flush. Working is for commoners, but I'm not afraid to get my hands dirty. Watch! I'm watching. What? You're really jumpy. Ooh. That's no fair. Oh! Ooh. I don't appreciate you trying to kill me! One more? Where am I? Did I fall down the hole? I looked away for like a second. Alright, well, I think we're gonna end the episode right there. We got a king in our quartet. Anyway, you guys have a good one. If you liked this video, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos like this, subscribe and hit the bell if you want to know when I upload immediately. Okay, so have a good one.